Let me at this stage pay special tribute to one of and the only surviving founding father of our nation, Comrade Robert Gabriel Mugabe.